allegations or the evidence used against them. Now he's known as his appointees makes the job more difficult.
Well, it was very difficult, of course, to prepare for any hearing when information is secret. So I don't think anyone's under any illusion that this is a normal fair hearing because it is based on secrecy.
Criminal barrister Marie Dyberg says the Dowie hearing is...